girl Kenya Moore, and I just wrapped an amazing shoot with Sheen magazine.